Hypersonics is a fun topic to study because it involves a lot of different types of physics that you have to understand and try to predict. It is very much at the intersection of very basic science research and engineering. So my research focus is in computational modeling of hypersonic flows. Hypersonics is a growing area of interest to many different agencies, including NASA and the Department of Defense, and it basically focuses on vehicles or spacecraft or aircraft that are traveling extremely fast. Spacecraft coming back to Earth, different weapon systems that the US and other countries are working on. In these very high-speed environments, there are shockwaves. The shockwaves generate temperatures which are tens of thousands of degrees, and that triggers different effects like chemical reactions. And so we work on studying how those different phenomena occur and how can we better predict how they happen. The Young Investigator Award that I recently received from the Air Force Office of Scientific Research is focused on studying a specific type of reaction that happens in a gas near the wall of a hypersonic vehicle. And so we're trying to understand how essentially atoms recombine and form molecules right near the surface of a vehicle, which can have big implications. My lab is fairly new at this point, but one of the advantages for prospective students with a new lab is that I have more time to work hands-on with students. I like to work on code together, work on presentations, so there's a lot of support directly from me. There are many other faculty and postdocs and students working in the area, so you can get a lot of kind of help and different perspectives from other folks in the department. I'm looking for students who are passionate about doing research, ideally students with a strong background in engineering, aerospace or mechanical, or physics or chemistry, students who have a strong technical background and are interested in studying complex problems and really trying to understand the physics that are happening in our problems.